This is a quick video response to the shade illusion. This is a printout that I made, as well as a physical mask that I printed out and cut. So you can see the A and B squares, and as soon as I take this physical mask and set it over it, you can see that the A and B are the same color. So I'm going to remove it, and now I'm going to place it back on there. So that is same illusion with a printed physical copy.